I drew orange from Colourblocks as a human. This is what she looks like in the show.